With a magic number of 10 points to a West Division championship and 4 games to go against the Granite City Lumberjacks, the work was pretty cleanly cut out for the North Iowa Bulls heading into Friday night's game against the Lumberjacks at the Mason City Multipurpose Arena. North Iowa could get a little bit of help from their West Division counterparts on the way to a West Division title. However, they would need to do at least some of the work themselves. And work they did Friday night, North Iowa grinding out a 3-2 victory over the Granite City Lumberjacks in regulation, pushing the magic number for that West Division crown down to just 6 points. The teams traded goals in the first period, with Carter Newpower getting North Iowa on the board first. However, a power play goal halfway through the opening period would put Granite City back in a 1-1 tie heading to the second period. North Iowa struck quickly in the second, goals just 2.5 minutes apart from Lucas Jorgensen and Garrett Freeman, helping North Iowa push a lead to 3-1. Carson Simon's power play goal with 2:44 left in the second would be the final tally of the night as North Iowa wins a hard-fought 3-2 contest at the Mason City Multipurpose Arena on this Friday evening. Max Gutcher took the win for North Iowa, continuing a hot streak with 25 saves on 27 Granite City shots. His record for the year now 7-1-1. Reigning West Division Star of the Week Bailey Huber beaten on Friday night with 34 saves on 37 North Iowa chances, and North Iowa's magic number down to just 6 points left for a West Division championship. The power plays were electric on Friday night, with North Iowa converting on their only power play of the game. Granite City converted on their first two on the way to a 2-for-4 finish. North Iowa can get within striking distance of that West Division crown if they can pick up another win on Saturday night. It'll be the same two teams right back here at the Mason City Multipurpose Arena as North Iowa wraps up its final jersey auction of the 10th anniversary season, with those jerseys proceeds going to Autism Speaks. We'll drop the puck on that one at 7:30 p.m. right back here in the River City coming up on Saturday night. Bulls and Jacks doing battle for major points in the West Division standings, and the Bulls get 2 of them on Friday night, knocking off Granite City by a final count of 3-2. I'm Austin Droughty at the Mason City Multipurpose Arena with your post-game recap.